Dave & Buster's is announcing plans to lay off at least 300 Michigan employees in November. The gaming center says it was hit hard by COVID-19 and is accumulating debt. At least three Michigan locations are expected to lay off over 80 workers each. Since March, the company closed all of its locations, but then reopened 89 of them.